Assalamu alaikum students, hope you are fine. Radiant Secondary School, subject Social Studies, class 7th. Now students, we are going to start our second activity, which is environmental pollution. In this video, we are going to discuss the page number 21 from your workbook. Students, let's start our lecture with first point, which is pollution. Pollution is the introduction of contaminants into natural environment that causes changes in many ways. It means that in our environment we have different contaminants or particles. When these particles get polluted, it pollutes our environment. Pure and natural environment is inevitable for proper growth of all living organisms on the earth. It means that every living organism like humans, plants and animals needs a proper pure environment for their growth. This is the basic need for a living organism on earth. But the increase in human population is directly proportional to the increase of human needs of life. It means the more human population, the more human needs will be there. As you can see, human population is increasing day by day. So, the human needs are also increasing day by day. Which is the basic human needs that they want? A basic need of pure water, a basic need of pure air and need of food. But this is the creating problem like environmental pollution. So, we can see that increasing population of human is also a cause for environmental pollution. Students, the second point is types of pollution, that how many types of pollution are there in our environment. We have these types of pollution. Number one, air pollution. Number two, water pollution. Number three, soil pollution. And number four, noise pollution. Students, let's discuss the first type of pollution, which is air pollution. Pure air is essential for all the creatures and vegetations. It means that every living creature or earth like human, animal and vegetation need pure air. But with every passing day, it is becoming harder and harder to get pure air. It means that day by day, it is very difficult to find a pure air, a pure environment. Why? Because human population is increasing. Just because of increasing human population, the more pollution is also spreading all over the world. This is the basic cause of air pollution. Students, let's take a review of our today's lecture. The first thing we have discussed was definition of environmental pollution. The second thing was increase in population. Number three, types of pollution. Number four, air pollution. Students, in upcoming lectures, we will discuss the different types of pollution and we will also discuss the causes of air pollution. Till then, good luck, students.